Gray. I'm one of the counselors here. I wanted to introduce you all to Gypsy. This is our therapy dog. She's 4 years old. She's a toy poodle, and she is a certified therapy dog. So that means that she can meet with any student, not just students with special needs. And she lives in my office. So even though your guys' counselor is Mrs. McGinnis, you can always come and see Gypsy in my room. So there's a special way to do that. You can first just pop in, and if nobody's meeting with me, you can say, hey, do you mind if I just meet with Gypsy for a little bit? I'll probably say yes if no one's in here. If not, I'll show you where you can sign up for that. So you'll come to our Google Doc over here. You'll fill out your name, first and last, your gender, who you were referred by, and what team you're on. Then down here, there's a nice little checkbox that says therapy dog visit. So you'll just check that, and then you hit submit. And that way I can call you down anytime that I have free time and that Gypsy's available to meet with you. So thanks.
Every first Friday of each month, you can buy a donut for 12 Viking vouchers. And every Tuesday during lunchtime is your choice to get something from the Viking store. It will cost 1 through 30 Viking vouchers depending on the item.
After you get your lunch, you can visit the Viking store.
Remember your Viking vouchers. You cannot go back to class to get them.
On Wednesday, 7th graders will have their Viking store.
And on Thursdays, 8th graders have their Viking store. There are many things to get when you come to visit the Viking store.
There are Jolly Ranchers, Twizzlers, Suckers, Gobstoppers, Bubblegum, Tootsie Rolls, Lappy Tappy, Twix, Musketeers, and Smelling Pencils.
And there's also more candy, chips, and cups, and such.